rugby the roughest sport in the world? This guy takes it right to the face and could have sustained serious facial trauma, including the eye, socket, and jaw.